Hello and welcome to this video on the 5 most frequently asked questions on photovoltaic installations for self-consumption, in particular, how they operate. I'm here with my colleague Florent Michler.
Hello. We have received a lot of questions on photovoltaic self-consumption. We have selected the most frequent ones. Let's look at them together.
Let's go.
First question. How do you switch the power supply from the grid to the photovoltaic source?
In fact, there is no need to transfer the electricity supply from one source to the other. When solar panels produce electricity, the electrical installation is powered by both the grid and the photovoltaic system. This is possible because photovoltaic inverters are designed to operate in parallel with the grid.
Then, second question. How do you synchronize the photovoltaic production with the grid supply?
Grid-tie photovoltaic inverters are current sources. They do not provide voltage and frequency reference by themselves. When connected to the electrical installation, they measure the voltage and frequency at their connection point and deliver a power output synchronized with this voltage and frequency. Thus, the inverters do not generate a mismatch or instability in the electrical installation.
Now, third question. How can you be sure that the photovoltaic energy produced is consumed by the loads and not reinjected into the grid?
The photovoltaic energy produced goes to the loads because the electricity takes the least resistant path. The path to the loads, made of cables and bus bars, has a much lower resistance than the path to the transformer and the grid. Therefore, the loads will consume the available photovoltaic production and will pull some additional energy from the grid as needed. When the photovoltaic production is higher than the load's consumption, the extra energy will tend to go to the grid. I'll discuss this topic in another video.
Oh, great. Now, question number 4. What happens during the night? Does the photovoltaic system consume energy?
At night, the photovoltaic system does not produce electricity. Even though photovoltaic inverters are on standby, they consume a little bit of electrical energy.
Do they consume a lot?
Usually, the nighttime consumption of photovoltaic inverters is lower than 1 watt. To know the exact value, you have to check their technical specification.
Shouldn't we avoid these losses?
Standby power losses can be avoided by disconnecting the photovoltaic system during the night. Anyway, this is rarely done because disconnection requires the use of additional equipment and a daily switching operation.
One last question for today. Does the photovoltaic system still operate during a grid outage?
No, as I said, grid-tie photovoltaic inverters need source that delivers the voltage and frequency reference, such as the electrical grid. They are not designed to operate off-grid. In case of grid outage, the solar inverters disconnect rapidly as the voltage in the electrical installation goes outside of the specified limits. The electrical installation is no longer supplied. This fast disconnection, less than 1 cycle, of the grid-tie photovoltaic inverters also guarantees that the inverters do not inject power into the grid, which is essential for the safety of utility workers.
Vania, that concludes our overview session for today. Thanks a lot for these detailed explanations.
My pleasure. And if you have other questions, you can check our other videos.
You can also download the latest edition of the Electrical Installation Guide, which includes a dedicated new section on photovoltaic self-consumption.
Thank you for your attention and see you in another video.
See you soon.